Google Earth Pro version 7.1 comes with new advanced printing options, giving customers better control over the layout and style of the maps they create. With the new advanced printing tools, you now have the option to add a title and description box, a north arrow, legend, scale, and an HTML box to your maps. The legend pulls the layers from your current view, and you can choose which layers get displayed on the final printout. The scale is dynamic, allowing you to choose the ideal zoom level for your map, and will also adjust to reflect the scale wherever it is on the map. The HTML box makes it easy to add photos and additional data attributions to your map. All of the new advanced printing features are also draggable, allowing you to easily arrange them on the final printout. The new advanced printing tools give you the ability to see exactly what you're printing based on the size of paper you want to print on. The same sizing can also be used for creating PDFs. Another feature included in the new printing tools is the ability to desaturate the base imagery or make it black and white to draw more attention to your icons and paths. With the advanced printing tool in Google Earth Pro, you can also save your progress when building a map, allowing you to create map styling templates and to save drafts of complex maps. Google Earth Pro offers world-class map building tools with the familiarity of using Google Earth, making it easy for business users to create crisp, compelling maps. Visit earth.google.com/pro to learn more.